Hey guys, in this video we are going to write a system of equations to solve a problem involving a rectangle. The problem tells us a little bit about the length and width of this rectangle. It also gives us a perimeter and it's asking us what are the length and width. In other words, what are the sides of this rectangle? We would like to find those. I'm going to assign the length as L and the width as W. And then I'm going to use those to write my equations. The first equation can be written with this first sentence. The length of the rectangle is 14 feet more than the width. I can actually write that as a difference between the two sides. If I take the longer side and subtract the shorter side, my difference is 14 feet. Since the length is 14 feet more, that is my longer side. So I'll use L first. The width will be my shorter side, so it'll be L minus W. And then my difference is 14. L minus W is 14. The second equation will be a perimeter equation, just a standard perimeter equation for a rectangle. And that would be twice the length, which is 2L, plus twice the width, which is 2W, and the problem gives me a perimeter of 180, so I'm going to go ahead and insert that in my equation and put that equal to 180. 2L plus 2W equals 180. So now I have a system of equations. I have one that shows me that the length and width have a difference of 14, and then I also have a perimeter equation setting that equal to 180. I'm going to use substitution to solve this problem. So I'm going to take the first equation and go ahead and solve for L. And I'll do that by adding W to both sides of the equation. And that will give me L equals W plus 14. The next thing I'm going to do is prepare that with parentheses and plan to substitute that into the other equation, into the perimeter equation. That will give me 2 with parentheses W plus 14, and then plus 2W equals 180. The next thing to do would be to distribute the 2, and that will give me 2W plus 28 plus 2W equals 180. And then my like terms are 2W plus 2W. When I add those together, that gives me 4W plus 28 equals 180. And then I will subtract the 28 from both sides of that equation, and that will give me 180 minus 28 on the right-hand side, which is 152, so 4W equals 152. And finally, I will divide by 4, and dividing by 4 will give me 152 divided by 4. That is 38, so W equals 38. I can plug in that 38 anywhere I want to try to find what the length is. So I'm going to go ahead and pull that first equation down and plug the 38 in for W. So that'll give me L minus 38 equals 14. And to solve for L, I just need to add 38 to both sides. 14 plus 38 is 52, so that gives me L equals 52. So for this problem, the width is 38 feet, and the length is 52 feet.